Welcome to the parking lot just outside the Dickinson Family Education Conservatory. When you come and get your tickets or check in from your online reservation, just look left and you'll see this beautiful tree. This is Spathodia campanulata. This is the golden version. There's also an orange form. But if I had my druthers, I like this one. It picks up light and it reflects the sun. It's so beautiful in morning light. It's completely laden with blossoms for 5 months or so, maybe 6 months of the year. And it's full of nectar. So if you're a hummingbird fan, or if you like to see other birds that are nectar feeders come and visit your property, this is a great tree for that. It's very, very frost tender. So unless you live near the coast or you're on the edge of a hill, if you're further east, it will get some frost damage. But what a fabulous plant. And so when you come to the garden, make sure you look left and enjoy this tree. And this is one that is perfectly suitable for most home gardens.